The newly released autopsy results reveal that kidnapped victim Hannah Anderson's 44-year-old mother, Christina, fondly known as Tina, died from being bashed in the head at least a dozen times. The bones in her right arm fractured, her ankles bound in a plastic cable tie, and her neck covered with several layers of silver duct tape. Some of it was in her mouth. Her body, which was partially burned, was discovered in the garage belonging to a family friend who was Hannah's alleged kidnapper. The remains of Hannah's 8-year-old brother, Ethan, were found the next day in the rubble of the family friend's burned-down 2-story log cabin. Early on in the investigation, their father, Brett Anderson, said he was hoping the body wasn't his son, even though deep down, he knew it was him.
Ethan wore his heart on his sleeve. He would do anything for anybody, loved everybody. He was just my buddy.
Medical examiners say his body was burned beyond recognition, so badly that the cause of death could not be determined. A DNA test confirmed the remains were his. Since neither Ethan nor Tina had soot in their lungs, it's likely that both were dead before their bodies burned. But officials can't say for sure. With the investigation officially closed and the media spotlight dimmed, Hannah and her family can now put the focus on life ahead. Stephanie Elam, CNN, Los Angeles.